In this question, we discuss about the solution containing sodium ions and